show you how to measure for a tablecloth. To help determine the right size tablecloth for your table, you really need to find out two key pieces of information. One piece of information is how big of a table you have. You want to measure the length and the width of the table. And then the second piece of information that you need to know is how much fabric you want to drape from the edge of the table down to the seat or to even the floor. And that's really what we call a drop on a tablecloth. A standard drop for a restaurant type situation is going to be about 12 inches. You really want the edge of the tablecloth to just hit the top of the chair that you're using. When you use a floor length drop, where the table cover will go from the edge of the table all the way to the floor, that's going to be about a 30 inch drop because most banquet tables have a standard height of 30 inches. When using a full size or a full length drop, that's really going to be in an application of a wedding or a banquet or a formal situation. So as I mentioned, a standard height of banquet tables is about 30 inches. A standard width of a banquet table is going to be also 30 inches, and then it really comes in two different lengths, either a 6-foot table or an 8-foot table. So today, we're actually going to measure our table here to fit a full length tablecloth with a full length drop all the way to the floor. So the first thing that you want to do is actually measure the length of the table, which is going to be your longest dimension, and I know that this is a 6-foot table. Then you definitely want to measure the width. So this right here is a 30-inch width. Then what you want to do is figure out what the length of your drop is going to be. Now, as I mentioned, we're going to measure for a full length drop. So just to be on the safe side, we're going to go ahead and measure from the floor to the top of the table, and that's right about 30 inches, a little bit less. So we know what size table we have. Now we need to do a little bit of math. So to determine the actual size of the table cover you need, what you're going to do is you're going to take the length of the drop, which is going to be 30 inches. You're going to times that by 2 because you have a drop on both sides. And then you're going to add that to the length of the table. So we've got 30 plus 30, which is 60. The length of the table is 72 inches, and that gives us 132 inches. We're going to do the same thing for the width. So 30 plus 30 is 60, plus the width of the table is 30 inches. So that gives us 90 inches. So we know that we need a table cover that measures in total 90 inches by 132 inches.